handled it though. Just look at how he responds to him. That's very statesmanlike, very mature, and just making sure that he makes the security people understand, though they must be under a lot of pressure. So obviously I'm not surprised that the security has pounced on him.
Not surprising at all. Mashrafe just requesting the security to be a bit patient with him. It's not ideal. Just came out of nowhere.